I'm just a normal boy that sank when I fell overboard. My ship would leave the country, but I'd rather swim ashore.
Hi. Pathetic, isn't it? I'm Freud the Whale. And for the next 3.5 hours...
Minutes.
Minutes. I'll be your guide through the wonderful, horrible world of animal encampment. This is SeaWorld, an undercover story. We take you to the street camp. Interview for SeaWorld Whale. Sir, how is it working at SeaWorld?
No comment.
Sir.
No comment. Sir. I need to get to work and do a flip in a pool for a little kid.
Sir, do you flip willingly?
No, I do not. Get that camera out of my face.
Sorry about that. Captivity can make animals crazy. Now we take you to some underground footage we have of a secret SeaWorld training session.
Alright, go! Do a cartwheel! Woo! Very good! Alright, come to the background. Now, we're gonna have you jump over this.
No, seriously?
Yeah, go.
No joke.
Yeah. No, go.
Tragedy. Such evils like this you can only find at SeaWorld and other commercially available aquariums. Get that corpse out of shot. But that's just the average animals. We take you into the life of a star. A day with Shamu.
This is what you do, okay? You can do that.
Another dead animal. When will the losses end? When will they stop? When will SeaWorld say enough?
Oh, you again? I told you I didn't want an interview.
Oh, not this guy.
No, get out of here. I told you, no interview.
And that is the end.
Well, he deserved that one. But it's just another example of the horrors of SeaWorld.